Trust us, tonight is the night.
So, I'm at the office today, and I'm trying to move $10 million worth of new debt. And I'm thinking, I can't sell this crap at 12 and a half. 2 seconds later, the phone rings. It's Barsky. He wants 5 mil. Now, if Ivan's buying, you know something's up. So we go upstairs, we buy the other 5 mil for ourselves.
But isn't that like insider trading or something?
Yeah, they don't enforce that shit.
Oh.
Crystal?
Yes, Mookie?
Will you marry me, baby?
Oh, yes! Yes, Mookie! Yes! What took you so long?
What was that all about?
Beats me. The reason why he chose this place is now so crystal clear. Like our relationship, we're going round in circles here. And baby city, it's as if it all revolves around him.
Tiffany!
What is it, darling?
Why do you say we make it official?
Oh my God! Donnie Jr. is no longer gonna be a bastard!
Everybody's having champagne. You don't want any, do you?
I'm cool. If one more couple gets engaged or I hear one more cook, it's Harry Cabot with this fancy little salad fork. He makes a bubbly which can only mean the outlook is grim.
Man, it's a little crazy in here tonight.
Oh, you are telling me, dude. You know, I don't want to see another proposal as long as I live.
How about just one more?
Oh my God, dude. Thought you'd never ask.
All right, Glenn, I know why we're here.
You do?
This is the end, right?
The end of what?
No, the end. The end of you and me as boyfriend and girlfriend.
Actually, yeah, it is.
Baby, I want us to be husband and wife.